Use the fiction summary from today's reading activity as a plan for your summary of Beware of the Bears. You may use these sentence starters to help you begin. The three bears wanted, but, so, and then. Make sure you write in full sentences and use a new paragraph to show the beginning, middle, and end. And don't forget that you need to go on to the 1-2 Learning from Home Google Classroom and click on the writing task, then write your summary on your slide.